YouTube, it's me again, Iron Bloke, and welcome to Kwajalien Island. I just felt like playing some standard Rising Storm, haven't played some in ages, and it is one of the best games there is around, so you know, I could keep on and keep on. Oh dear, this is actually a campaign, so yeah, if we win this, we win everything. Okay, let's... Dead guy. Ooh, a sword. My katana's level 50, so you know. Let's clear these beaches bunkers out. Oh, and everyone spawns on me because I'm that amazing as well. I'm probably going to stay in my foxhole. So I thought I'd use this as a little bit of a rambles video as well because, you know, nothing quite like talking about... Wait. Thank you. I want the smoke grenade. Yeah. Talk a little bit about what I've been up to. Not much, really. Some bits of news, I suppose. My lovely old 17-year-old cat has been diagnosed with cancer, and he's only got a few days to live. He actually... Ah, shit. He actually collapsed today. So that was a bit scary. However, that's my issue, not your issue. For those of you who haven't gone and seen my Heroes of the West video, go and see it and go and download it. It's a great little mod. Hopefully more to come soon. Rising Storm 2 is on the way as well. I mean, I don't know if you saw, but Tripwire uploaded some brand new screenshots. So, yeah, I mean, that's all good and interesting. Looking forward to seeing that come to fruition, and I will obviously be one of the first people to play it, because that's how I roll. I'm probably going to hide in this crocodile alligator thing. I actually, oh dear. I actually shot down one of the planes earlier, about 5 or 6 times actually, because I was a machine gunner. Away from all that. That guy. Shit. Hopefully that RT will stop soon. Oh, come on. My Thompson's level, thank you, level 45, and I'm trying to get it to a 50 because a drum mag would be so sexy. And I'd be able to finally get that Rising Storm achievement, you know, kill 32 players with a Thompson gun with a round barrel. Tell you what, I'm actually doing a little bit of grenade in. Here, have a grenade. Actually, I better throw another smoke in. For that reason exactly. Oh, I remember this objective being hard, but jeez. Ah, damn. Got no legs, Lieutenant Dan. Yeah, I've been buying a lot of World War II photos. I posted a couple up online, but most of them are oh, thank God for that. Most of them are going in the book, so you won't get to see them until the book's published. Don't worry, I will be posting up a lot about it soon, because I reckon it's about 50% done. That guy's dead. Explosion. I really hope this isn't killing Americans. Shit. Oh, it's because everyone spawned on it. Now we're actually in. Wanna shoot in? Oh well. Damn, not going anywhere near that bunker entrance. Oh, come on. Well, at least we captured the first objective. Yeah, no, Rising Storm is still one of my favourite games. Odokeshra 2, Rising Storm. Can't believe this came out in 2011. That kind of makes me feel old. I remember when this came out being so excited. I remember playing Odokeshra 1. Didn't play it when it first came out, though. I was a bit too young. Well, not young, but I didn't really video game when I was younger. My first video game experience was probably when I was about 7. I was obsessed with aeroplanes. Still kind of am, but I'm more of a tank person now. And we bought a flight sim called Fighter Squadron, which is very old. And didn't have a joystick. I had to play with a mouse. But it was fun. After that, I bought IL-2, the original IL-2, that is. And I remember it having some of the worst lag I've ever experienced. Because I was running I don't even remember what kind of PC it was, but it was a bad one. Probably pre-95, thinking about it, because we bought like a second-hand old computer, and I think it ran Minesweeper laggily, like at 20 frames a second. If that's even possible, but even so, like, yeah, it was awful. So we had to buy a new computer, and then I could actually play games on it. Very shortly after that, my brother bought a box set, which was Command & Conquer Generals, Battlefield 1942, and Medal of Honor Allied Assault, the latter of which I've played so much I could probably do it all from memory again. I also had a game called Startopia, which I tried to record the other day, but the screen fucked up. And Operation Genesis, Jurassic Park Operation Genesis. I played a hell of a lot of. Oh, I knew that was going to happen. Although at the moment I've got the most team points, but not overall. The Japanese geezer's got it. Fuck him. Let's hope we shoot him in the face. Oh no, I've got team wound. What are we going to do? But yeah, no, I was very, very late to the gaming scene when push comes to shove. I spent more time building model kits than I did gaming. And to be honest with you, I'm better at gaming than I am at modelling. Yeah, my modelling has come on a little bit. Right then. I'm not doing as well this game as I was the other game. I think it's because I'm talking. Whose artillery is that? There you go. Let's hope he uses it. They're not happy sounds. Ah, damn it. I'll respawn too. Oh yeah, most points. Oh no, I don't. I've got most team points. The real life battle for Kwajalien was a little bit less difficult from what I read, because they captured these islands next to it like no hassle, so they could just, there you go, now someone won't die. I'd be very careful with trip mines. Yeah, they captured these islands just off Kwajalien and were able to sort of. Fuck it, fuck it, fuck it, fuck it, fuck it. Oh, I'm in. How the fuck did that sniper get up there? Oh, this is what I get. Kwajalien Atoll is currently where the German cruiser Prinz Eugen is. Maybe, if I'm thinking if I'll just stay here. Got a grenade, but there's also some dead Japs. Oh, we can take this, come on. This is getting a bit hectic. Oh, we're not capturing it. And now there's fucking artillery. Oh god. Stay down. Every time they respawn on me, we start capturing it, and then more Japs come in. I don't really want to move, so I don't want to die. Hey, I actually killed him. Fuck him. Shit, grenade. Oh, we captured it, bitch! Thanks to me. Die, but at least we captured it. Fuck, I was being shot at. Oh, and I got more smoke grenades now. Oh dear. Oh, damn it. Nothing too bad though, in all fairness. Getting our foothold, but we're taking far too long. We took far too long on the first objective. I think we're going to win though. As I said, we're playing campaign, simply because the Japs have only got 4 reinforcements left and we've got 200 and something. Well, that will help. Ah, my hand! Ah, I'm in pain. Okay then, there's a Jap up there. Let's hope he gets shot in the face. Many times. Wow, some great knee mortaring going on there. I think they might have killed the Jap here. Yep, he looks very burnt. Right then. Still want the smoke though, because... I'd love there to be like permanent bodies, that would make this game so much more better. Hello. Let's get as close as we can. No, careful. I've got a team wound, so you know. Done! I was like, oh, I wonder if I can pick up that grenade. Bang! That was some skills on dying there. Hello, corner. Hello, building that I won in. We are actually capturing the ridge. That's pretty fucking good, considering. I like the fact that sometimes as squad leader, you can be spawned on even though you died. like that. So even though I spawned at the main spawn. Yep, scream from me. I think he died. I think that artillery killed him. Ouch. I am most definitely dead. And I missed the spawn. Oh well. Getting quite far now. Only got 9 minutes left for the game. Here we go. Don't even know where I am. Here we go. Going the wrong way, as you do, because that's how I roll. Okay, most of the Americans seem to be amassed on this side, but that's also where most Americans seem to be dying. But I have something called a smoke grenade. I just get hit. He did. Two guys got hit. He's dead. Oh, I knew that was going to happen. But I got killed by a guy with a rifle. Wow. He was a good shot. Actually, in all fairness, I'm getting pretty good with a rifle. I was a squad leader on Japanese yesterday, and man, top of the Japanese kills with my rifle. I was chuffed. There's D. If only I had a machine gun. Hey, was that the guy who killed me last time? I don't know. Seven. I'm still on top of the Allied kills. Well, not kills, but like team points and stuff. So, obviously not doing that bad. Yeah. Probably gonna die. Oh god. Well, I've made it this far. Okay, this is where I normally hide. Oh god, I am in. I am close. Oh, come on! He totally should be dead. I shot him in the balls with a Thompson. You don't tend to live after that. Especially when the bullet's going up. It's right up your body, mate. You're dead. You're gone. You're human butcher, mate. Human butcher Pete. I might just... far too far back. Oh, come on! I was making artillery marks. Wow, we're about to run out of reinforcements as well. At least I've got a Thompson gun for that. I like the M1 Garand, but I don't think somehow that I'll be able to. Yeah, I can't believe they managed to whittle down our reinforcements that much. And if worst comes to worst, I'll try to stay alive long. What I tend to do is hide him on the Japanese bunkers. Die, motherfucker. Like that. Reloading. Watch my back. It's nice to know everyone's spawning on me. Oh god. It's only 7 reinforcements. I bet I won't. Oh no, I did. I'm really surprised. Although, I am going to hang back and go in one of the bunkers. Here we go. Perfect. I can even see the Japanese come. See? There we go. Just got to wait for them now, and if they all run past, ba 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 bang. Ba 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 bang. Ba ba bang. You'll see. You'll watch. Just in case we need to move it. Not a valid artillery target, mark my ass. Well, most of our team's dead, so that will mean that we'll get some happy Jappies coming over, and hopefully then it'll be bang, 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 vomitous, vomitous time. He's an American. Trust him. Well, not really. Can't trust any Americans. Sorry, Americans. Okay, I'm thinking over here. Possibly. No, I want. Where's the request? There we go.
We need a plane up there.
Unless the commander's dead. Come on. Hey, I actually killed him. Probably reload. Oh, come on! Hey, at least I'm the top of everything. That's a shame. Oh, well. Well, don't forget to like and subscribe. Don't forget to do all the normal stuff that you do with YouTube videos. Check out all my crap. And as I said, keep an eye out because my book is coming along. I don't know how long it will be. But hopefully not long. Hopefully not long. And now I've destroyed all your eardrums, I'll go. Bye.